And Bilal, that situation in town, they weren't demons. They were screamers.
Screamers?
Very, very, very unlucky infected children.
Oh, that's what you call them in Haran. We've seen them before. People here can't really figure out how they feel about them.
But you know they're not human anymore, right?
Hey, it's a pretty big leap from knowing something to accepting it. Can you imagine somebody like Jazeer taking out his knife and killing a kid? Even if it's a zombie.
Thank you. kill you!
Thank you.
Orcan.
Kyle. Man, you?
Yes, I'll try to help you.
No. Just listen. They're following us. Wanted the cure. Didn't know how to open. So, asked about Mother. I told them nothing.
Don't talk. Save your energy. I'll get you out of here.
Lighthouse. Lighthouse.
Orcan, stay with me. Damn it. It's Crane. The bandits were in the granary. So was Orcan. They captured and tortured him.
May the God of the Sun accept his soul. Did he tell them anything?
I don't know. He said he didn't. He did try to tell me something about the cure. I guess they didn't know how to open it?
So some of it remains, even though they spilled a lot at that field. Do you have any idea where they could have gone?
Orcan said something about the lighthouse. I'll take a look.
Thank you, brother. If you find those vials, give us a sign immediately. You'll take it straight to the Mother.